See, you know, some to us at Sancho, but Cassie, only to me, I record an ancho, may ye. Blame no, you have to be organizers now. Now, if you're aside, is there near man cause why you know, talking to Sukoko Acha president so many in general. And the baby, no, so I ain't Gracia mine. Because a whole president be our Ghana fee first to a fourth republic here. Ya ain't be sada.
I mean, Cassie, be Gracia Ghana. Ebe enunguasiama onuni ni party for. So omo anye
eduma ete. Basi sana oye Ghana president. Oye ina ye president. Didi. I mean, what is sencho ye nunguasiama ye? Ana omani ina.
Oh, Debbie, I don't think so. It's a disgrace for the entire nation. No. It's a disgrace for him, the president, and his party. Because omu nomu bua oma. They are the ones ruling. It's their reign now. So if they are not doing well, I mean, the people are testing against it. What did they make an answer?
Matias here.
So I know there. It cannot be a disgrace for the whole nation. No, it will show the world. And for me, I'm glad it happened on the world stage. We're here on Koko stage. We are now here. You Tamale stage. We are now here. You Choko are now Agege stage. We. A world stage will be a issue. It's almost one, but as I say, the situation in the country, and yet, you know, it was the perfect stage and time for the people to do whatever. I don't know. The embassy, NSC, which is the guy, so yes, me, and yeah, not say, you know what I'm saying? The CIA, no, I don't know.